Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Right, I have 5 minutes to tell you about promoting your free and open source software project to university student designers. Okay, so I'm going to go through this really, really fast. If you have any questions, talk to me at the end. Hello, I'm Bernard. I used to be an engineer. I used to work on systems and servers and really boring stuff. Now I work on meatbags, understanding users and why they do things and so on. I went back to university. I studied MSc in computer-human interaction, yes. Understanding the technical and the non-technical. I knew nothing about humans, apart from being one. That didn't tell me very much. You learn lots of stuff. You learn interaction design, how things work, and how to design things that work for users. Creativity, I knew nothing about that. Information architecture. Most important that I want to talk to you today is evaluating of interactive systems. Okay, so what's an interactive system? Anything that's got a computer or computing type stuff in it. What do you learn in the evaluation of interactive systems? You learn usability and expert evaluation techniques. So this is the good old fashioned but fantastic sitting the user down and understanding the problems they have. You give them a scenario. You understand the scenario by doing user research and understanding what it is the user is trying to do with it. There's lots of different techniques, frameworks, think of methodologies, okay? Scientific experimentation type. You also learn the evaluation methods, so, and the associated methods of data collection. So it's no point in just talking to people unless you know what you're trying to find from that. And then also analyzing that data. So you've got lots of interviews, really rich tools and artifacts to tell you what people are doing, not necessarily with the software, but how they use it, why they use it, where they use it, these kind of things. So what? Why am I telling you this? Doing evaluations of interactive systems are so important. They tell you and they help you learn how usable a system is based on the data that you've gathered, and also help you identify the issues, okay, with the system. So what am I looking for? If you're a small, established, stable open source project, if you're focused on something that any user can use, and I mean any user by somebody who doesn't have to have a lot of technical knowledge or domain knowledge about the thing. So if you're developing seismic data analysis for geophysicists, that probably might not be the project for this call. If you're a project who's looking to learn about their users and how those users use your project, I want to talk to you. If your project is a website, maybe the website of a FOSS project even, or for example, a media player application or a document editor, something that anybody can use or anybody would use, I want to hear from you. So what are you committing to? First of all, you're committing to providing suggestions on what part of the system you want evaluated. For example, yeah, we've got lots of users that come and they want to use our software for this, but actually our software does this. Or we get lots of new users and then they disappear. Where do they go? Why do they disappear? You're also committing to attending a presentation, a session, maybe some sessions, absolutely possibly remotely, about what the student has actually done with the your project, what they've researched, how they've researched it, and the findings that they've made. And also you're committing to being patient. Okay, this is a learning experience for the student, but also for you, for your project. Okay, so you may need to be patient with somebody to help them understand how it's used and why it's used, and maybe, as Raghu said, what happens when I can't get the thing installed? Okay, so there's patience needed. What are you getting out of it? Also really important, you're getting a free usability evaluation of your software based on whatever it is that you might be looking for. You're also getting you're also promoting collaboration with designers, people who are in this room, people who are trying to get involved in your project. You get a warm, fuzzy feeling, which everybody might not be so important about, but also you're getting the possibility of having a designer committing to the future of your project. So somebody who's going to be around in 6 months, a year, 5, 10 years, you know, learning about your project, learning how users use it, and also using it if possible. So if you're interested, I want to talk to you. I'm here for most of the day from until about 4 o'clock possibly. You can email me up here. You can do the Twitter here. I'm also on the open source design channel on Freenode. And if you think this was a semi-decent talk or session, just 5604. That's me. That's it. Thank you very much.